whatever. Anyway, this guy crafted the gun, probably sold it to this guy. Then s1mple got it, probably as a gift from this guy. Then he scraped the iBuy Power Holo off. And this is the results. I mean, it's beautiful, right?